my dad has been experimenting with genetics ever since he started his business with, or rather his hobby with lovebirds, African lovebirds, and eventually moved on to reptiles, specifically reticulated pythons or ball pythons, and even going as far as trying to breed iguanas. For the future, my dad thinks about basically breeding the best and the rarest mutations of all of them. He doesn't really care about the profit of the business, but rather the genetics and how much he can play with the genetics.